Now let's go on Icebox.com. You know, I heard so much about this jewelry company. I have to take a look at it. So basically, I'm on the website. I take a look at a gold chain, Miami Cuban 14 karat gold, for 8 grand, almost 9 grand. But I look into the details and there is no weight. They don't tell you how much the chain weighs. Then I take a look at this iced out diamond ring, which is VS quality apparently, but you can clearly see that this is not VS quality. At least the center stone is 100% not VS quality. And you can tell that, even if you would not know about diamonds, you could tell that this is very slight inclusions, really. I mean, I can tell, I can see on the photo already the inclusions. The point of this is, under this ring stands the weight. Why would they put the weight into the details of a iced or diamond ring where it doesn't really matter, but under the heavy Cuban chains, they don't write the weight, right? This is very suspicious to me. I mean, with Trax NYC, at least they write under each item the weight. You know, I mean, that's as much I can give you about that Icebox website, but you look at their inventory, you're like, why can't you tell me how much the center stone weighs? I mean, I don't know, you have to guess. I guess you have to guess how much the center stone weighs in this case. But I can tell you one thing for sure. This ring is not, it's not $8,300 value. You know, 100% not. I mean, yeah, whatever. There are earrings, there are chains, but on this website it doesn't even matter what you look at, and because there are no details. All the details are twisted. You try to make a estimation about the value of the item, or at least know how much the center stone weighs, and they don't even have it in the details. You would extra have to text them and ask them about that. You know, it's like, I don't know, this is kind of fishy.